Here's why all the world maps are wrong. The Earth, as we hope most of you will acknowledge, is a sphere. However, when you think of maps, you're probably picturing a flat rectangle of paper. This is the heart of the problem. It's impossible to convert a sphere into a flat plane like this without some form of distortion. As a result, the shapes and positions of continents suffer. It just doesn't work. You want a truly accurate map? Stick to globes, seeing as planet Earth actually is one.